Hi guys, welcome back. Today I will show you how to create angular shadow. Using Canva, go to Canva and pick your photo. I like this one. Select the photo and click on Edit Photo, then choose Shadow. Now go to Drop and set the angle option to the maximum value, 100. Adjust the blur amount, size, distance, and intensity according to your preference. Then simply share and download. That's it for today. If you found this video helpful, like, comment, and share. Until next time, bye-bye.